the four of us were walking home over the bridge and there was a person drowning in the water, would we have the nerve, would one of us have the nerve to dive into the icy water and save the person from drowning? Because that's a key question. You know, I of course can't swim, so I never have to face it.
He wasn't a very good swimmer. They were making love while that young boy drowned. His name was Jason.
New York was his town, and it always would be.
That's what I call removed.